I'm coming. I still hear.
Holy shit. That was awesome. This game is so freaking awesome. All right. Let's continue. Oh. That fight was insane.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds.
Excuse me.
And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees. The mountains. Caves.
Oh, stop for 2 seconds. Okay, sorry. My ear was itching really, really badly.
I wonder. Can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them.
Senor. Mother? Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
This game is just so good. I mean, I feel like it's so simple, but at the same time, it's so complex.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Why is she waiting?
Open the gate!
Open the gate!
No, don't. It's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't.
She's done it.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. A way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? Now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. Sword still beats a heart. The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer, led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Holy shit. That was awesome. Okay. All right, fucking let's go.
The gods made you a warrior. It's your calling.
Come on, you fuckers.
Winning.
road ahead. The only one that makes any sense.
He's too fast.
God, this is so cool. Die, bitch! I'm still trying to figure out how to kill these guys quickly. Counter the shield. Come on, bastard, just die already. I had to scratch my nose. Oh no! Death by a thousand cuts, I guess, right? Okay. Okay. There's gotta be a much quicker and easier way to kill those guys, but right now that works. It just takes forever.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Oh shit! What the fuck is that? That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
She's injured. She's not gonna make it.
I didn't realize that I could actually move. Fuck. Come on. He's big. He's bulky. But he's slow. I can kill him. Oh shit. Oh, fuck, there's so many.
over.
Finish it.
I wish I could taunt him. Okay, had I known that I could do that, I would have done that so much. Oh my god. I can actually do that. That is insane. That is awesome. Oh my god, I just learned something that I feel like I should have learned a long time ago. Well then. Let's continue with that knowledge from now on. Ah, that's what's cut.
The journey to hell.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Ah. There we go. How do I get that to do whatever it's supposed to do? Well, there's a door here. I'm not gonna lie, I actually didn't notice this door. Well, doesn't matter, because it's barred shut. Oh, I didn't realize this was a pair of stairs. Onto a bricked ship. Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. I was kind of semi right. I was just doing it on the wrong angle. Alright, let's go. Ooh, I can't. I wonder what's over here. Probably nothing. But we're gonna check anyway. I can't. I really honestly can't say it enough. Like, this game is so amazing. Oh, look.
Oh, Senua. Your father does not hate me. He just fears the souls in the underworld. He cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer, and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases him.
Aha. So technically, it was kind of, I guess, probably like a little secret area. Just to get you more about Senua. This has been very interesting.
Possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sickbed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
Cool. Oh, wait, I need to go back this way. Almost forgot. I got one more ladder to go up. It's this one right here. Right here. Bam, all the runes.